Hello guys. See these creativities? Fantastic for all. Trick shots, battles, and movies and creativity. Presents. Craft Mela. That how to make a 3D airplane. Step by step origami. And see this again. How to make a 3D airplane. For that we need a square paper. If you have the rectangle or one sheet printer just like this, leave it, no problem. For that, there is one step. For that you should close the door to make the disturbance. There is my brother. And then, for that first, we need to divide the paper and cut it like a square. We can do that easily. First, if we fold our paper like this. And then second step, fold it little front. And then keep it. My brother is taking practice for bottle preparation fight. Let him take. And then we have to do like this and take a cut here. It's actually a very easy thing to make a paper airplane. And then I do the mistake. And then for that we need to do one thing. I'm going to cut this thing. I know to cut it. Let's see. Cutting like this. Yes. We cut it. And then... Yes! Let's go! I'm teaching for beginners. Turn this side, turn that side. And make a rectangle. Like this, you got a rectangle. Again, make like this, you got a square.
Yes!
Let the square be like this, remove it, and you see here four squares and a midpoint. Make a triangle to midpoint. Suppose it should be like this, and in the four areas, we can make like this. Now we are having like this, so let's follow like normal paper rocket. Step number one. For the step, you are having one thing. See here, even this. Step. There is one process. First, we need to do like this. And then like this. As you will get a cone shape now. And then turn this back. Just like this. Just like this, you will get and then see it, and then done. Second step of making a 2D rocket. It's only this, but we are making a 3D rocket, so it just taking up 2D rocket steps. And then if you done that, you have to do like this. You will get a thing like this, but that you should turn it. And now you got one part. You need to make 6 parts like this. I have already made it. So now let's start fixing. Take this part, and you can see I have 2 holes here. And there, you want to put these 2 parts here. Then you will get just like this, like a boomerang. And then here you can see 2 holes, here one and here one. Fix another thing. Before that, I used to tell anything. See here, 2 parts, and then one part inside this hole and one part inside this hole. Then you got 2. First you can see here 2 holes. Put this wing. Here too you can see 2 holes. Put these 2 wings. And then here we are having a mid hole. See guys, this is a mid hole, back side of a plane. We need to keep this. Just we need to insert it.
Papa,
then we'll get little bit like a 3D figure. If you got it.
Okay.
If you got that, just keep this one here. Then it will come like this, means. Keep here is a back hole. You can keep it like this. It's not going, means. You can put this back. Guys, it's irritating a little bit because of my brother. See, you can get like this. And then back there is 2 holes. You can just insert it, then our airplane will get over. For that, you can make this hole broader. Just like this. And insert it. And make this hole smaller. See here, guys. This is the airplane, 3D airplane. It's my invention. Sheen! It's nice, flying nicely, but it will break out sometimes, so that we need to be careful. And then this is the dispersal of all the parts. Like this, we need to disperse. See, again, I will tell you how to fix it. See, first 2 things. Inside this and this, and then here one wing, here one wing. Let that part be anything. We have to insert this thing, but that before we need to make it tight. You need to put it like this, actually, and then little longer, and put it, see, and then you have last part here, and then put inside the deep holes. See, this is the airplane. It's, however, it's looking like real airplane. It's 3D. We can write anything here, or we can color anything we want, and we can make it more decorative. This is fantastic for our new 3D airplane invention. Let's see how it is flying. But we need to stick with glue for the ultra shape. See now, if you throw like this, it will really fly. You can try that. So, I will show you how this pen is flying in paper airplane switches. So, please like, give us the comment and subscribe to my channel. Till then, pound it. And, noggin. See ya! See you next video, guys! Bye! Comment, how is this plane? And all my cups. And then, so that's it. Thank you. I think it's okay. This is the process of ultimate 3D acting. And sign up for now. Thank you. Thank you guys. This is the video of how to make 3D airplane. Bye.